Thanks for taking the time to watch UConn Tech Tips. Today we're going to be talking about the GM 14 bolt and its cousins. It can be very complicated to identify the 14 bolt Chevrolet housing, but thank goodness we've got some real easy ways of doing it. There's three different versions of the 14 bolt as we know it in our vernacular for a differential from GM. You have a 14 bolt 9.5, you have a 14 bolt 10.5, and you have the 14 bolt 11.5, the big boy. So the easiest way to tell the difference between these, first off, the 9.5 is always a semi-float, or in this case, a C-clip axle. That means you gotta take the cover off in order to get the C-clips out, to get the axles out of the housing. The 10.5 and the 11.5 are both full float, so the axles actually bolt in at the hubs, and all of the weight of the vehicle is resting on the bearings and the spindles, not on the axle shaft. Those ones you can pull the axles out with the tires still on. Easiest way to identify semi-float versus full float. Between the two full floats, you have a 14T, which is the 10.5, and then you have the 11.5, which is the HD in most of the diesels. The 14T 10.5 actually runs a pilot bearing on the end of the pinion gear, and on the outside of the housing has a 6-bolt cap directly behind the yoke that you have to unbolt, and then you pull out the pinion gear as an assembly because this can't go through that pilot bearing that's in the housing. That is one of the ways to identify a 10.5 from the outside. Just look for that pinion support. On the 11.5, you'll have the full float housing, a 14 bolt cover, but you won't have that pinion support because it doesn't have the pilot at the end of the gear. This is only going to be found in 2000 and later GM models with either the big block motors or the diesels. But if you have any questions or concerns, make sure to call us and ask and we'll help walk you through it. But just visually inspecting these things, the pinion support for the 10.5, no pinion support for the 11.5, and the C-clip application for the 9.5. Thanks again for taking the time to watch this UConn Tech Tip on how to identify a GM 14 bolt. If you have any questions on this tech tip or any other tech questions, give us a call at 800-330-2206.